How to treat urinary tract infections. Signs and symptoms. Persistent need to void but not a lot is coming out. Dark and or cloudy urine. Abdominal cramps. Pain when voiding. Strong odor. How to use baking soda to treat UTI. What you need. 1 tablespoon baking soda, a glass of water. What you have to do. Mix the baking soda in a glass of water and drink it. How often should you do this? Drink this concoction as frequently as possible. Why this works. Baking soda exhibits properties that help fight UTI. It is alkaline in nature and helps neutralize the acidity of your urine when you are suffering from UTI. If your urine is less acidic, you should experience less pain and burning while urinating. How to use apple cider vinegar. What you need. 2 tablespoons apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon honey, juice of half a lemon, 1 cup water. What you have to do. Mix 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar with lemon juice, honey, and water. Drink the concoction. How often should you do this? Drink this healthy concoction twice a day until the infection clears. Why this works. From shiny hair to pimple-free skin, there are numerous wonders that apple cider vinegar, ACV, is capable of, including the treatment of UTI. Apple cider vinegar is chock full of essential enzymes and nutrients such as potassium that inhibit bacteria that cause UTI to thrive. Apple cider vinegar is also rich in acetic acid, which promotes the growth of good bacteria and kills the bad bacteria. However, be aware that apple cider vinegar can increase the acidity of the urine and increase burning and irritation. So, if this occurs, stop the apple cider vinegar. How to use apple cider vinegar. Soaking in warm water with some apple cider vinegar will south the pain or any other symptom you may experience. A heating pad may south the pain and help with any other symptoms you may experience. What you need. Plain yogurt, unflavored and unsweetened. What you have to do. Enjoy a bowl of yogurt after every meal. How often should you do this? Since yogurt is good for overall health, make this a regular inclusion in your daily diet. Why this works. One of the best and tastiest ways to keep both your bowel and bladder in good health is to ensure that your daily diet comprises at least 1 serving of yogurt. Yogurt contains probiotics that increase the concentration of good bacteria in your body while warding off the bad bacteria. Yogurt is also a great diet supplement when you are consuming antibiotics for UTI treatment, as the antibiotics can create a shortage of good bacteria in your system. What you need. 10 drops tea tree oil, bathtub full of warm water. What you have to do. Mix the tea tree oil in warm water and soak your body in it for a few minutes. How often should you do this? Follow this procedure twice every day until the infection clears. Why this works. A research study published in an issue of the Clinical Microbiology Reviews reported that tea tree oil has remarkable antibacterial properties and can even work as an alternative treatment to antibiotics. This oil has the capability of fighting bacteria like E. coli, Mycobacterium avium, Haemophilus influenzae, Streptococcus pyogenes, and Streptococcus pneumoniae. E. coli is one of the most common bacteria responsible for UTIs. What you need. 1 green tea bag, decaffeinated, a cup of hot water. What you have to do. Brew a cup of green tea and have it every morning and evening. How often should you do this? Drink this tea twice a day every day until the infection clears. Why this works. A study conducted in 2013 observed the antimicrobial activity of the catechins EGC on E. coli bacteria responsible for UTI. This research proved that a daily cup of green tea could not only help fight UTI but also prevent a recurrence. Stay hydrated. Subscribe, like, and share. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a lovely day. If you have any questions, write to us in the comments below.